You ever listen to the radio?
Well, I do. And I heard this story on the radio.